Police are releasing new pictures today in hopes of finding the missing Indiana University student Lauren Spierer. They say witnesses last saw the 20-year-old headed home barefoot and alone after a night of partying. That was nearly 2 weeks ago now. The latest images come from a security camera, according to the authorities. Here's one of them, which police say shows Lauren just hours before she disappeared. There are others they'd like you to see. Steve Brown with that from our Midwest Bureau. They released photos of a pickup truck. What's the significance here?
Security cameras in the same neighborhood that Spierer disappeared from was seen circling a block in that area. And police, after saying yesterday they didn't want to describe the vehicle, today released pictures of this particular vehicle. A pickup truck, four-door, short bed, a Chevy Silverado or Colorado with apparently some lettering on the door. Police don't say it's a suspect inside, but they do want to talk to a person or persons that were in the vehicle when the pictures were taken. Shep?
Family members say they're still very hopeful that she's out there somewhere.
Lauren Spierer's cell phone and keys were recovered shortly after she was reported missing in the same neighborhood she was last seen. So that image from the earlier in this story of her on that security camera, that's the last known image. And family members at a news conference today say when they take a look at it, they see much more.
I think if you look closely at the content in this picture, you will see who Lauren is. She's a happy, smiling, beautiful young lady on her way out for the evening to meet with friends.
And Spierer's father believes that she is being held by a person or persons. Lauren Spierer has been missing now for 12 and a half days.
Steve Brown, Chicago tonight. Steve, thanks.